These are the Tensor STB Series tools from Atlas Copco. These cordless transducerized tools are powered by lithium-ion batteries, eliminating dirty cables from taking up space and causing trip hazards in the workplace. Tackle rundowns with speed and accuracy, with the pistol grip and right angle style STB tools, available in a torque range from 2 to 150 Nm at speeds up to 1500 RPM. LED signal lights surround the tool, and when combined with the configurable buzzer, offer excellent operator feedback. Changing drive direction is easy on either model, and both have a configurable button which can be programmed to a variety of functions. Accessories such as a barcode reader or program selector can be attached via the STB accessory bus. Take advantage of the STB's full process control and traceability by connecting to a PowerFocus 4000 or IRC Focus controller. The STB tools use Atlas Copco's special communication technology designed for industrial environments called IRC to connect to a controller. IRC is equipped with adaptive frequency hopping, which offers a robust link up to 100 meters to the controller, even when in a noisy environment. If communication is lost, the tool will continue to store results and send the data when the connection is re-established. STB tools are available with two types of connectivity, Bluetooth or Wi-Fi. To set up tightening strategies and gather results with the Bluetooth model, users will connect directly to an ad hoc network created by the IRC controller or PowerFocus 4000 controller with a communication kit. Wi-Fi models can also connect to an ad hoc network and are able to function in infrastructure mode as well. This allows users to connect a Wi-Fi STB tool directly to their existing wireless network without the need for additional hardware, as long as the controller is connected to the same network. Find out which STB models suit your needs best and experience true wireless freedom today by going to flexibleassembly.com. Have you already tried out the Tensor STB tools from Atlas Copco? If so, let us know what you think in the comments down below. Thank you for watching, and be sure to subscribe for more product news and updates from Flexible Assembly.